How to Pick Up Bangin' Chicks by Sergio D. Awesome. Chapter 1. Try to Catch Her Eye. Find something on her that you can talk about. Is she listening to music? What book is she reading?
Of course you can talk to me. No, I'm not seeing anyone, but I get that a lot. How about we find a quieter place to be better acquainted?
You got this, man. I believe in you. Remember that one time you got an A on your fourth grade math test? This is your A. This is your time for your A.
Well, you gotta look good, right? Now, ladies love the hair gel, the love, the axe spray. I mean, okay, whatever, we'll figure that out later. Can't forget the mouth. Okay. Maybe not that. Oh, it smells kind of nice. No wonder my sister uses it all the time. You ready? Ready. You're Spike. You are a rhino. You are a rhino charging in a battle. You know what? Okay. I think that's enough. Yeah, that's enough. Okay. You're sticky. You're sticky now. You gotta clean yourself up. Can't be sticky. You know, Jesus, I'm not sticky for that reason. I swear. Jesus. Whoever's listening, you know, we don't talk much, but just
help me out this time. I swear, if you do this for me, I will never do that thing I do in the shower. Or in the bathroom. Or in my bedroom. Or sometimes in the bushes. Or even in here. But you know what? That's not the point. The point is I need your help more than ever, okay? You are the Rhino. Rhino! Rhino!
Deaf or something?
What?
Oh, you had that in there.
Hey!
Can I help you with something?
What's up?
Did you come over here to hit on me?
Yeah.
Gross. I'm leaving.
Wait, no. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's start over.
No, thank you, creep.
No, what?
Thank you, creep.